Lewis Hamilton makes Daniel Ricciardo admission after F1 star joins Renault. Ricciardo has been with Red Bull for a decade after coming through their youth setup before taking a seat in their Formula One car. However, during the summer break, the Australian rocked motorsport by turning down a contract extension in favor of a switch to Renault. Red Bull are third in the Constructors' Championship, behind only Mercedes and Ferrari, while Renault sit fourth. But Hamilton admits he understands why the 28-year-old has opted for a risky move and praised him for showing courage. "I obviously know what my decisions were, and they will probably be similarities within Ricciardo's decision, and I am really happy for him," Hamilton said. "It's always brave to make a decision that's out of the norm, knowing that people are going to have opinions about it and that it's still halfway through the season, not knowing which way the next year is going to go. It's an exciting period for him. A lot of people in life are scared of change and therefore get stuck in a space that is not their happiest space, but they get by. It's cool to see Daniel, similar to me, is wanting to elevate himself and wanting to try something new, good or bad, and take the risk." Hamilton also drew on his own experience of leaving McLaren for Mercedes in 2013 to point out the similarities. "I was there once, so I know what it's like to be in that position," he added. "I can't tell you why he made his decision, because I don't know what information he has and what reasons are behind his choice. I can imagine there are similarities between them." Hamilton returned from the summer break by finishing second at the Belgian Grand Prix last weekend. Meanwhile, Ricciardo did not finish the race as he was involved in the first lap chaos, which eventually brought the end of five drivers' afternoons.